Alright, I'm gonna show you how to get Chrono for those of you who are wondering. Firstly, I think you have to be a level 5 fighter, so you can go to that bottom dig site. And I'm mainly only making this video because I feel like making a video and have no other thing to do. Crap. This sucks. And if I don't find it, you're out of luck, because I'm not going to do this like 20 times. I'm not here for it. Of course, another jewel rack. It's hard to keep it steady because I'm using a laptop camera. Whoa, whoops. Policia. Yep. That's like the weakest one. Alright, let me get this. Well, if I don't find it, oh well. This is where you're gonna find a Chrono head, though. Another jewel rack. It's hard to keep this in this one spot. Well, yeah, I'm gonna stop it here, but it's right around in here is where you find Crano, and this is what he looks like. Hold on. Okay, we're gonna stop here. All right, I'm gonna show you how to get Crano for those of you who are wondering. Firstly, I think you have to be a level 5 fighter, so you can go to that bottom dig site. And I'm mainly only making this video because I feel like making a video and have no other thing to do. This sucks. And if I don't find it, you're out of luck, because I'm not going to do this like 20 times. Not here for it. Of course, another jewel rack. Mm-hmm. hard to keep it steady because I'm using a laptop camera. Whoops. Policia. Yep. That's like the weakest. The weakest one. Alright, let me get this. Well, if I don't find it, oh well. This is where you're gonna find a Chrono Head, though. Another Drurak. It's hard to keep this in this one spot. Well, yeah, I'm gonna stop it here, but right around in here is where you find Chrono, and this is what he looks like. Hold on. Okay, we're gonna stop here. Where's the mouse here?